To install the modern precision rifle chassis, first remove the 8 handguard screws and pull the handguard forward to separate it from the chassis body. Then, remove the grip screw and grip. Remove the trigger guard screw and slide the trigger guard forward and up to separate it from the chassis body. Place the chassis on the barreled action and insert receiver bolts. Ensure the chassis is seated against the recoil lug in the forward position and torque the receiver bolts to 60 inch-pounds. Blue Loctite is recommended on all screws. Replace trigger guard and torque trigger guard screw to 20 inch-pounds. Replace grip and torque bolt to 35 inch-pounds. Replace the handguard by sliding it over the barrel and aligning bolt holes. Verify handguard is aligned with barrel and torque handguard screws to 20 inch-pounds with the torque sequence of left rear, right rear, bottom, then left front, right front. Replace and cycle bolt. Using dummy rounds, check function of safety, magazine, feeding, and extracting.